Asynchronous online teaching, both teachers and learners are present at the same time in virtual mode. It means teachers and learners interact with each other by sitting at different places and at different locations at one time. The teacher interacts with students in real time through video conferencing, live streaming, and live chatting by using online platforms like Google Meet, WebEx, Skype, Zoom, and many more. Teachers and learners work together collaboratively at the same time by using any of the online synchronous platforms. On the other hand, in asynchronous online teaching, teacher and learners are not present at the same time in virtual mode, and even learning does not occur at the same time. The teacher provides instructions to learners by posting online through emails, text chat, WhatsApp, Telegram, etc. Learners complete their tasks at their own pace and their speed within the scheduled time given by the teacher. Learners access the teaching material, recorded videos, virtual libraries, discussion boards, cloud computing documents such as Google Drive as per their own convenience. The teacher here guides the students, provides feedback, and assesses them as and when needed. For better communication, teachers and learners can interact at flexible times by using learning management systems like as Google Classroom, Moodle, Edmodo, and many more. In the present time, both synchronous and asynchronous modes are necessary for teaching online and for better understanding of the learners.